Dear Anonymous, we are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget.
Anonymous Press Release Operation Serena Shim. Greetings, citizens of the world. We are Anonymous. On the 19th of October 2014, Press TV journalist Serena Shim was murdered in Turkey. Although official reports claim that Serena was killed when a Mack truck plowed into her on a two-lane highway in Turkey, as she on her way back to her hotel in Siris. Officials say that Serena did not die in the crash, but rather died of a heart attack on the way to the hospital. The vehicle driver was subsequently arrested. Her employer Press TV disputed this, alleging that both driver and vehicle have disappeared and her death is suspicious. Her death came 2 days after Turkey accused her of being a spy. Serena Shim told Press TV that the Turkish National Intelligence, MIT, had accused her of spying. She stated that it is probably due to some of the stories she had covered about Turkey's stance on ISIS and militants in Kobane. She had reported that ISIL militants were being smuggled over the Turkish border into Syria on trucks bearing the symbols of NGOs like the World Food Organization. Shim said on air that she's a bit frightened by what the MIT might use against her. Fast forward now to December 2015. Turkey has been in the news as of late for all the wrong reasons. A number of journalists have been murdered in Turkey. The most recent, a Syrian reporter and filmer Kanaji Jeff, was killed in Gaziantep, Turkey, a day before he and his family were set to fly to France seeking asylum. The murder was tied to his criticism of Islamic State and Syrian priest Bashar al-Assad. Dear Turkey, we will not let the death of Serena Shim go unpunished. We will not let the murders of all those journalists go unpunished. You have shown the world your support for ISIS. You have shown the world how it is you run your murderous empire. But you forgot one thing, and that is the fact that we do not forgive. We do not forget. Anonymous has already begun attacking your infrastructure. But this is only the beginning. As the truth continues to come to light, Turkey will feel the wrath of Anonymous. The only demands we have is a full investigation into the murder of Serena Shim. She was an American citizen. She was our sister. She was our friend. The collective is engaged. Turkey, we will remind you that all debts get paid. And your time has come. We are Legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. It too late to expect us. Hashtag OP Serena Shim.